Max Broadhurst was a professional football tackle who played for one season in 1920. Broadhurst was born on September 6, 1886 in Waukesha, Wisconsin. Over one season, Broadhurst played for the Dayton Triangles. He passed away on July 9, 1947 in Malheur County, Oregon.